variety in physical education with our courses is key because we have so many different types of students here at Leyden. There's people that are athletes, there's people that just want to work out that don't want to be necessarily in a sport. We have a variety of courses, like I said, and through that variety, hopefully the students can find something that they want to do for the rest of their life.
Just a bunch of different things to kind of expose them to different areas of fitness. We offer physical management and athletic PE that gear definitely towards creating a healthier individual. Use of heart rate monitors is excellent for any students in PE, but specifically for the students in independent fitness because they're on their own and we need to have a way to measure their progress and measure their intensity of their workouts. It's really important for them to be able to see their progress not only during their workout and making sure they're working out at the correct intensity, but also after the workout to see ways they can improve and, you know, what part of the zone of their heart rate they were in. So it's just a really cool tool that they get to use and then have access to all this information that analyzes their workouts.
The online PE class is an independent course and we only meet at the beginning and end of the semester, but we have the responsibility of working out 5 times a week. Well, my workout's all calisthenics, so basically all body weight, and that consists of push-ups, pull-ups, dips, and squats. It's helped me develop independent fitness skills because I have to create a routine that not only meets the requirements, but a routine that I also enjoy doing.
Adventure education allows students a different path, a different manner, to be active, yet enjoy what they're doing. We try to give them situations, problems, that can't just be solved on a one-person basis. It is incumbent on them to work with their group members to try to come up with the best solution.
So the purpose of wellness and safety is to teach kids the benefit of staying fit and the benefits of exercise. We also work on things like CPR, AED, and the Heimlich maneuver, which teaches them how to deal with rescue type situations and become certified if they choose so.
So students in athletic PE will use portfolios and that is individualized. However, in order to collaborate, we ask students to coach one another, help each other out and be each other's advocates. We are teaching individuals not only for their sport in that time or for a specific goal that they might have, but also we want them to come out with an individualized plan so that way for the rest of their lives, they're able to be comfortable walking into a weight room or be comfortable working out outside of their home. And that, to me, is ultimately the number one goal of athletic PE.
When we're talking about social-emotional learning, you know, when they do come to PE, it's an inclusive type program. They generally care for one another, and that's great to see, especially when we have, you know, older kids working with the younger kids and setting a good example for them down the pipeline. You know, when kids do those types of things, they have value in life and they have value in themselves. Everybody's doing something together. There's a unification going on.